about 250 meters into the race now. It's still UCLA by a slight margin over Orange Coast. Those two are starting to separate themselves from the line, and all these two have to be the line. Great road race. North Cruz. They're just slowing to each other. Orange Coast making a big surge here. Orange Coast now eight.
Coming up to the 500-meter mark. And Orange Coast really here with a four-set advantage on UCLA.
His counter ran a big roll by came up to the mark. But it's four seats. Four seats. Irvine now is Clearwater in UCLA in the third spot. And Long Beach is off the pace. Woo! I'm tired just watching you guys. Beautiful race. Orange Coast
by six seats now.
As we approach the 750 mark. Well, boat speed is the same between Orange Coast.
But Orange Coast now, eight seats. The cops over at the bowman of UCLA. Big move being made by both crews. Big move. So we come up to 1,000 meters. Orange Coast, the race leader, by eight, maybe 9 seats now. Full rhythm from both the lead crews, but Orange Coast continues its way on the points.
The Orange Coast coxswain looks to her left, looking now at the bow ball of eight. Here they come, one of the road outs.
Once again, Orange Coast College on the lead,
UCLA second, then UCLA Long Beach in third.
Seems to have a stronger finish as once again the coxswain for the coast crew is looking straight across at the bow ball of the UCLA. Irvine now about a length of open behind in that third spot followed by Long. It's just a question of what for them to look up, but it's established
by the 1,000-meter mark. Orange continues to fight off the challenge of UCLA. Less than 500 meters to go.
Orange Coast to be a race leader. UCLA sitting now 6 seats back. UCLA and they're taking the lead up as they need to.
Within about 50 meters. Orange Coast counters. Wow, the Bruins are really coming on fast. Water for the line. Right now it's Orange Coast by 8 seats. And we have about many straights to go. Check, Charlie. All right, the flag is up for the finish. And crossing that finish line first. College, UCLA. First spot goes to UC Irvine. Final spot, Green State. Fabulous first in the win. Doesn't get better than that. Pretty easy for the first 500 at the 1,000. Just had a little bit more back end power and a little bit more run per stroke. And then the race ended. So that's it for the Varsity 8 race once again. The order of finish, Orange Coast. Second, UCLA. Third, UC Irvine. Fourth spot goes to Long Beach State.
back at the starting line. Second car today, sir, get in position for the start. Lane one will be Orange Coast College. Lane two, UC Irvine. Lane three, close to the boathouse, UCLA. You may be able to hear the aligner aligning the group within a couple of minutes of the start of the race. The crews accelerate so quickly that I'm going to move up probably 150, 200 meters, let them come to me, or else catch up. Conditions haven't changed much, although I look at some leaves floating in Bologna Creek, they seem to be going out. The tide is going out, so we've got a fast track. And go back and forth, make sure that they're level. The way it works, the aligner aligns the crews, raises a white flag, and the officials hold crews, Orange Coast, Irvine, UCLA. They're doing that now. Red flags. Go. So the second seed for the UCLA Wildcats. And they pass me and move on in the early lead. 2 seats over Orange Coast with UCLA back about 2 seats. All right. Ways get this bike path, but Irvine had a very clean start. Now with about a 40-minute Orange College. Let me get a stroke check here. Orange Coast at 39. They're still the race pace cadence, which develops swing and run per stroke. Gonna move up here a little bit, but it's still on the race lead. UC Irvine by 6 seats over Orange Coast College. Third position, UCLA, just about 1 length behind Orange Coast for third spot. Are 500 meters gone. UC Irvine, four advantage. Doing a very nice job establishing their rhythm. And now they just challenge the moves of Orange Coast College, who's on the outside of them. I can hear the coach now calling for a power move. Orange Coast is settling at 30 and a half. The Irvine Coxon sits even with the Orange Coast College. Very clean entries from the Irvine crew. Doing a very nice job. They're still a little bit higher, 2 beats higher than Orange Coast. UCLA wants the third spot is 1 length down to Irvine and Baptistown on Orange Coast College. All right, the Andy now making a very big push. As we go by the 750, they're almost 1 length ahead of Orange Coast. Irvine still striking the water, 37 strokes per minute. Crews now approach the halfway point, 1,000-meter mark. The Irvine crew, black shirts, white bags, your race leader in lane two. One boat length, and then Orange Coast, 1 boat length up on UCLA.
very impressive crew. This second varsity 8 from Irvine. It'll be a question if their conditioning is enough to hold off Orange Coast in the last 1,000 meters. As they come up to the boathouse, your race leader, Lane Duke, UC Irvine. Second position, Orange Coast. And third, UCLA. Of the boathouse, they're running at 37.5 strokes a minute. They're now only 7 seats up on Orange College. Once again, how much fuel do they have in their tank? They expend a lot of energy to get that early race lead. Orange Coast now creeping back on them. They now sit 6 seats down. We're approaching the 500-meter mark, or about 1:30 to the finish line. It's a question of, again, letting adrenaline work for you if the legs start to tire for Irvine and Orange Coast, realizing that they got to go now. UCLA now, open water astern of the lead crews. Irvine now putting another surge in, another big boost, and their coxswain sits even with the bowman. Coming to 250 meters to go. If Coast wants to have a chance to get the bow across first, they need to go now. Here they come. 6 seats. Now 5 seats going up. Orange Coast is going up. Wow. The Yellow Impact are now surging with a lot of power to the finish line. A half a boat up. Can Irvine hang on for the finish? The flag is up at the finish. Right now, Irvine's still on lead. Bottom line first, UC Irvine. Orange Coast College, and then in the third spot, UCLA.
back at the starting line, we're getting close to the start of the first novice eight race in lane one, UCLA. Lane two, UC Irvine. In three, Longwood State. Lane four, Orange College. The alignment flag is up. Now this starter is pulling the cruise. Novice are first year rowers in college. So freshmen could be seniors, but just their first year rowing. We have a start. On the lead is Orange Coast in lane four. You start with them though. Just down. You see, and UC Irvine. A very tight battle for the second spot, but Orange Coast has established a 4-6 advantage. Long Beach is off the pace for the first cruise. Crew should be making their race pace. Let's get some stroke checks. Orange Coast 38.5, sitting 8 seats up on UCLA. UCLA sits 4 seats up on UC Irvine, and that's one vote left in that fourth position to Long Beach State. At the start, once again, 20 strokes. Then you call for a shift, establishing rhythm, power over the water. Orange Coast has now done that. They have clear water over UC Irvine. Orange Coast now streaking the water, 35 strokes per minute. About 5 feet of clear water, a spread of UCLA. There's a couple of open water over Irvine, and a little bit of open water to that fourth place Long Beach crew. Coming up to the 750 mark, things have not changed. Nor do I think they will change. As each of the crews is established, position. Orange Coast the leader, UCLA in that second spot. Irvine and then Long Beach. I can hear to be on the bike path. They have a half a boat length of open or clear water. There's now the halfway point, 1,000 meters. On the lead continues to be the Pirates from Orange Coast College. Bruins in the second part. One length of open astern. Irvine is a length behind UCLA. Long Beach Trails. Coast Coxon is improving more per stroke. Obviously, they want to see what sort of time they can put over this 1,000 meter course. In front of the boathouse, once again, great leader, lane four, Orange Coast College, followed by UCLA and Irvine, and then Long Beach State.
Hell yeah, boys!
All right, at the pit house,
through the gridlock bikers who are on foot. We're back up to the race leader, but Orange Coast is of open water. LA has the same distance over Irvine, and Irvine has the same distance over Long Beach State. So at this point, Orange Coast is racing the clock. They're not backing off at all because it's race day. They'll have tomorrow off, so why not empty the tank? All right, here we go. 50 to go. Orange goes down with 38 strokes per minute. Nice job of catching the water, watching all those knees go down, and a big outside and finish. Once again, question now of how fast can the crew cruise? For up 2 strokes per minute in 2, 15 strokes from one. Up the finish. Still driving. And crossing the line first. Novice 8, Mr. College. Crossing the line. Now is UCLA. It will be UC Irvine and then Long Beach State.
Yeah, it was fun watching you get out there, little dot. It's only half the boat fixing a dot. Taking your oar, hop in a three seat and walk down.
Marcel, they're ready to receive. Brian Smith is on the dock along with Megan. They're going to be looking for you.
Yeah. You don't mind.
No.
It's my ace.
Yeah. I'm staring into the sun. I always have like two of this stuff in my gear bag.
And the last regatta I worked on was Christmas regatta. I forgot to look through it. I get out in a Marshall on September last week. I got no sunscreen. It's like crap.
The UCL Classic, Varsity 4 race in Lane 1, College. Lane 2, Long Beach State, 3, UCLA. And Lane number 4, UCLA. The aligner is pulling the crews up. Conditions are all extremely fast and fair. The alignment flag is up. The flag comes down. Having a little trouble with the lane 1 and 2 being too close together, so the starter and back up and reposition their shuttles. Nothing worse than starting a crew race having your oars clash as you're up on the high cadence. So push back down and move further away from the side of the channel. Long Beach is doing the same. If you haven't witnessed a with coxswain race, it's changed for your old bumps. Coxswain now is in the Formula One position down in the bow for less wind resistance. Stroke is just looking at the stern. They're pulling the lanes. There you go. Attention. Go. Oh, yes. A lot of fury, a lot of to start. Is UCLA, Irvine, actually all pretty much low. Irvine, UCLA, Orange Coast College. Long Beach is off the pace by about a half length. Critical turn now, going from the upstrokes to the shift. Should have been in 4 upstrokes. UCLA is leader right now by Silver Orange Coast. Irvine's not out of it. They're taking a 10 as they make the transition to the loop pace. There's some stroke checks from the boathouse right now. This is Irvine. We're on a 37.5. UCLA 37. And 34. So they've made a radical dip down. Going to conserve energy, lower cadence, more run per stroke. That being said, the 4 seats down to your race leader, UCLA. Battle here, 3 and 4 with UCLA and Irvine. UCLA now moves up 2 seats over Irvine. Orange Coast now is putting him down. Down in the second spot. So that Orange Coast drawing seems to be paying off now. Now on the lead. Orange Coast at 34.5 with 4 seats over UCLA. Great battle for second place with UCLA in that second place, 2 seats up on Irvine, and then Long Beach State is just off the pace. Orange County now working at an open or clear second place crew. As it's just a battle for second right now with Orange Coast and Clearwater over UCLA's second, Irvine Glover's third. Gone. The players from Orange Coast College, your race leader in lane one. Battle for second with UCLA in second spot by one seat over UC Irvine. Coming at the mark, halfway. It's still Orange Coast College on the lead, first from the boathouse. And as you'll see as they come by the boathouse, the battle is for second place. With you holding that second stop, Long Beach is moving their way back into the hunt. Here they come. Stand your race leader. Red horizontal band shirts, white band tips. Orange Coast, that's UCLA. Long Beach is really coming back, wanting to get that silver position. The boathouse now. I'll put the pedal on the metal here to catch Long Beach. Made an impressive move to battle for that second position, but still on the lead is Orange Coast about 2 boat lengths of Clearwater. UCLA still holds down second, but Long Beach is really making a nice move here. They're now in the third position, and now they're in the second position. I gave them splits for not enough time to come up to get Orange Coast. They do have a solid second position now with UCLA in third and Irvine in fourth. Less than 500 or so. Men varsity four on the lead, Orange Coast College. Then they're starting to spread out a little bit. Long Beach on in second. Slide in third. Irvine Cox, and they don't want to finish in that last position. So they're throwing things at them. It's a question of do they have enough conditioning endurance to get the position. All right, less than 250 meters to go. Here, Coach Cochran calling for more. See how much separation they can get. Three groups. Very glassy, very fast track. And right now, Coast is about 15 strokes across the line first. Then it's going to be Long Beach, UCLA, and UCLA. Flags up at the finish line. And crossing the line first is Orange Coast College. Second crew, Long Beach State, followed by UCLA. Final position, UCLA. The second demonstration is underway. At the 750 marks, so they count to me and say the positioning. Right now, it looks like in lane one, it's Orange Coast College in the lead. We've got two coaches in place, so there's an Orange Coast lead in lane one. And this place is an Orange Coast boat.
Move it!
Lead Orange Coast boat. So the lead Orange Coast College crew away from the boathouse is leading straight at 36. The second place Orange Coast boat is 35.5, followed by UCLA, who is one boat length in that third clear of the first by about 2 points, their second crew by UCLA, who is about 10 feet of clear of the coast, but obviously it's crew the depth of the Orange Coast program. As they race to the finish. 500 meters to go. The Coast Crew one, still on the lead by about 2 boat lengths of open water over the second Coast Crew. Lead Coast Crew at 37 minutes. Once again, they're racing the clock. I look at the battle for third place between the Orange Coast Seaboat, who's 8 seats in UCLA. Coast B boat is now at 43. The first boat is about 15 feet from the bench. On a lead of 38%. Is it up the line? The flag is up for finish. And first, Orange Coast College. At the spot between Orange Coast B, who holds UCLA barely. Orange Coast and UCLA battle that position. I'm going to figure that I have Orange Coast by a sliver over UCLA. That's for the intercollegiate racing this morning. There'll be an alumni. And also boat crew. So Jim Bergensen, you're out.